Hello, my name's Kevin Flynn from Plain Truth Golf, and on behalf of today's golfer, I'm here to talk to you a little bit about the one plane golf swing. We've set out a 4 feet zone outside the ball here, and this is to ensure that we turn correctly on the backswing. I see a lot of mistakes coming from one plane golfers where they lift out of their spine angle into this position. You can see the shoulders are moving outside the zone. What I like to see in a one plane golf swing is that we have a 45 degree angle on the spine and we turn around that spine angle. So it stays inside that zone as we turn back. On the downswing, we like to see exactly the same move. Turning through, you can see here as well that the shoulders are sitting down inside that 4 feet zone. We call it a 4 feet zone because we think a 2 foot outside the ball is about perfect. I'll just demonstrate that shot for you now. So in summary, we have a 4 feet zone outside the ball. If you can point your shoulders 2 feet outside the ball on the backswing and the follow through, you're going to have much more success on the golf course.